So we're going to grab very lightly behind our thighs and start to do our rolling. Now, as I'm doing this, I'm thinking about my abs contracting to pull me up and relaxing to let me go back. You want to stay close to the floor. You don't want to come all the way up to here. If you come all the way up to here, you're actually letting your abs be a little bit more in a resting state. So as you're doing it too, you can titrate off where you're not holding your legs as much to eventually going hands-free.